guys, it's Duncan. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be an unboxing video. This is a sample pack from No Way Chocolate. Let's open it up and see what's inside. And No Way Chocolate is a vegan company. This is a card for what's inside the sample pack. So let's pull out the first chocolate. This one is like a Milky Way. It's caramel and nougat in a chocolatey coating. The next one is kind of like a Hershey. It's called Milkless. Just a vegan chocolate bar. The third one are many peanut cups. They're kind of like Reese's, only they're vegan. They're made from sunflower butter, so if anyone's allergic to peanuts, they can still eat this. Last one is Choco No-Nos. They don't have milk in them, but they're kind of like M&M's, and they don't have any milk or peanuts. None of them have peanuts, so anybody who's allergic to peanuts can have any of them. And like I said, they're called Choco No-Nos. So that was all in the box. Let's go over these again. There's the Choco No-Nos, the many peanut cups, the No Way bar, and the Milkless bar. My favorite was the Choco No-Nos. So, these ones taste almost just like M&M's. They're also the same color, but they don't have the M on them. And they're made with vegan chocolate. And they're really good. The Milkless bar is kind of like a Hershey bar, only it doesn't have any milk in it like Hershey's do. So the No Way bar is like a Milky Way bar, only it's vegan like all of them are. So this one looks just like what you see right here. All of these are really, really good and delicious. You should check out the No Way Foods. Okay? Also, they are free of all 8 common allergens, including nuts, dairy, soy, gluten, and eggs. There are no artificial colors or flavors, so everybody can have all of these. If you want to get these, you can go to www.nowaychocolate.com. If you enjoy this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss any of my videos. And also, you should check out No Way. Bye.